was a rather embarrassing moment for our commissioner with Doink the Clown, but speaking of embarrassing, look, there's a, you know, that's Dustin Rhodes, okay? That was gold dust. Now, do you know what gold dust wanted to do one time? Believe it or not.
What?
He wanted to have these great big implants, breast implants, put on his chest. Can you imagine the absurdity of someone who would want to have these voluptuous, succulent, tender breasts?
We are back.